don't worry about me. I spoke to your husband already. And don't worry about your home. It's in good hands.
There's 15 people in this house. You're the only one that has to make sense.
I'm the only one.
You're the only one acting up. Now get upstairs.
I am upstairs, dummy.
Come to the floor.
Go.
It's scary up there.
Don't be silly. We'll be up in a little while.
I don't want a super bully. You know about him. He likes the bed.
Fine. We'll put him somewhere else.
I'm sorry.
It's too late. Get upstairs.
I know it's a bad habit, you know.
Everyone in this family hates me.
Then maybe you should ask Sam for a new family.
I don't want a family. I don't want any family. Family sucks.
Just stay up there. I don't want to see you again for the rest of the night.
I don't want to see you again for the rest of my whole life. I don't want to see anybody else either.
That's what people mean. You feel pretty sad if you woke up tomorrow morning and didn't have a family.
No one would.
Then say it again. Maybe it'll happen.
I hope I never see any jerks again.